The Indiana Court of Appeals upholds the conviction of a Fort Wayne man for beating a toddler in 2017. 30-year-old Mitchell Van Ryan was sentenced to 40 years in prison last year after an Allen County jury convicted him of aggravated battery and domestic battery in the death of his girlfriend's 2-year-old son, Malachi Garrett. Van Ryan appealed the ruling, but the court rejected his argument.